Hey guys, welcome to R&L Homestead. As you can see, me and Kellen are in a chicken outfit, and we're going to be doing chores in these costumes to see what the animals' reactions are. So, let's start on chores right now. Guys, so I don't know, the rabbits didn't really care when we came up to them. I thought they would like hop around and stuff and act scared, but they didn't. So we're over here at the layers. We got their scoops ready, and we'll see what they think about it. I think the chickens really care.
Did we just feed them?
All right, guys, let's see. Fix my head. Now, let's go see the little pigs, Chester and Porcupine. See what they think. All right, Callum, what do you think the little pigs will do?
They'll run at us.
They'll run at us?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I hope not. They're just right over here. We moved them in the net yesterday. And they're still in. They're still doing good. So, we're going to feed them. And I'll fix this again. But then you can't really see my eyes. And we'll see what they think about chickens feeding them.
Hey. Hey, chicken.
So you can see Chester and Porcupine are getting pretty big. But I think they're saying they want some food. So let's give them some food. Chasing the chicken. Here, I'm gonna let you dump their feet, okay? I'll scoop it, you dump it.
Good morning, Tina. Are you ready to move? Good morning, buddy. Are you ready to move? Good morning, Charlie. Are you ready to move?
Alrighty guys, so you can see our persimmon tree. Chickens under it. You see any good persimmons? There's a bad persimmon. Throw it in with the chickens. Almost made it.
Yeah.
So you can see the persimmons are doing good. We'll have to come down here later.
And pick some persimmons.
And pick some. Let's keep heading down to the pigs. Man, I'm getting warm.
Yeah,
oh, it has a scoop. Yeah, we'll just use both scoops. So, come what so far? What has been the funnest animal to do?
The pigs.
The pigs.
Yeah.
That's been the funnest to film so far.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you got to run around and go, ah, the pigs are gonna eat me.
Yeah, and then I fall.
Yeah, and then I don't know if we caught it on video, but Caroline wiped out where there are a bunch of logs here. Yeah, we'll have to wash them because you can see our knees are pretty dirty. But let's go to the broiler pens now, and I think some of our friends are over there, so we'll go see.
Hey, you got speckles on you. You're not a leghorn.
So we're over here at the boiler pen, and you can see these leghorn chicks in here, and that's what we are. It looks like I'm a leghorn and Karen's a little leghorn chick. So we're gonna get these guys fed. Dad got a moose for us.
You see the speckled leghorn you got in there?
It's like, not a speckled leghorn.
It's like a brown spot. I'm calling it a speckled leghorn.
No, it's brown star.
My new breed, speckled leghorn.
It's a brown star.
Yep, speckled leghorn.
It's a brown star.
Yeah, it's a brown star. Why is it white?
Oh, because that's what color brown star was before.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. Cool. They're good. Dad's going to water them for
I'm
us.
I'm going to water my tail.
All right, show them your tail. Awesome. We got to feed these little chicks in here. Not really little chicks, but... still young enough to eat chick starter.
Oh, these are young enough to eat.
And these are my speckled dust sticks, my Polishes. Some other ones. And then there are a few just rogue chickens in here. Well, let me show you all guys my Polish rooster that I got from Sneed's. You can see. Let's see if I can see. Hey, filling it up in this picture. You can see he's got some feed dust on him, but look at him. Isn't he pretty? And there's another one. And where's the other one I got from? It may be in the big flock. You can see they're all doing good. John's got to put the hose in the bucket. So let me help water, and then we'll see y'all in just a second. All right, so you can see. Full needs cleaned out. Ah, he took her hat off. You can see the cows. Let's go see the cows. All right, guys, my head doesn't work as good as Caroline says. Because Caroline's always stays good. But let's go meet the cows.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, cows. Hey. Actually, these guys aren't the last ones because we still gotta go do the dogs and cats. We forgot them. So, look at that comb.
And my tail is bigger than Ty's.
Yep, I just got a little short tail. But you can see, Tina, they're not even looking up at us. They got this nice green grass to graze on. All the way over to the water trough. Now I gotta go feed the dogs and cats and see what they think. They can say cats. I think the cats know what's up. I told Karen she can feed them. So this is how Karen feeds the cats. Hey, Brownie.
Brownie doesn't eat. No!
Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and help her out. I'm gonna go fill up this bowl for her. Here.
No, Brownie doesn't get a lot of that.
It's okay. They'll clean it up.
Brownie can get a little bit. There you go,
Brown. Alright, and then Pup's bowl is right here. I don't know where she's at. She's somewhere on this 20 acres. But we'll show you how we feed her. Perfect.